in Al Qasim province in Saudi Arabia, the most wonderful initiative in defense of girls has been established. The prince,
Too
the
vigilant.
governor who started it, he says that it's the first initiative of its kind. It's for the development of girls.
Too good to be true.
Too good to be true. And it is too good to be true because it's unreal, isn't it?
A strange
What's
thing,
missing?
there was no girls and no women in sight. But there were a lot of girls and women, actually. They were behind the curtains in the other room and they were looking at the whole procession and the meeting through video link
Yeah,
because.
the chair of the Girls' Council is a princess who's married to the governor, which is why she's there in the first place. But she's
She
not
wasn't
even on
there.
stage.
She
She's
wasn't there.
joining via video link. So it's amazing. And of course, the governor is so proud of this never seen before initiative that he says, you know, we look at women as sisters to men.
Supremacy of stupidity, stupid fatwas, Saudi Arabia. That's as far as the Islamists can take themselves. Even when they
Yes.
have to mention name of girls
Girls.
in the
They
meeting
need
and
all
in.
men to do that.
It has to be all men. They
Yeah.
can't be seen.
The picture speaks a thousand words of this council.
We couldn't just let it go. Stupid.
Fatwa.